Big bro, Louis motherfucking Bell.
Hello, give it up to Skinny Buff one more time, man. Shout out Mr. Fab, man. That nigga is back on all trades. Nigga up here stealing my jokes. I'm like, nigga, you seen I said that.
I can't leave my niggas outside, man. I'm gonna have to cut.
I was just gonna leave this motherfucker, like I said, to go get this nigga. But they made it inside. I'm glad. Now I feel better, but now I don't gotta leave. He's still bothered, though. Look at him.
He'll text it to me.
Yeah,
come on.
I'm gonna see you the link. I need you in it.
We about to order.
Hey, they still backing up right behind.
It's big support, nigga.
Yeah, man. You got I need Big Duke in the do too much ENT, man.
Louis Bell.
Boy, slide down this hole.
What up?
Glad I didn't drive up. Yeah, you know, we had the Sun video shoot overnight. Cause this shit ain't happen overnight, man. Y'all know the vibes, Big Dope, man. Producer of the year.
You out here working like a motherfucker. Hey. God damn. I just shot a video with him, like, to what?
Nah, I ain't seen it. Nah, he said he was gonna show me. Yep.
Alright, for sure. I wanna see it.
Yeah, well, he might get mad at me. You gotta act like
he Nah, he said he I just seen him last night. He said he wanted to show it to me, but it was like a party, so.
Oh, he was in the back?
Huh?
Out here?
Nah, I was just in Oakland. Last night.
Around, man.
Oh man, I'm just trying to get like you, man. You understand me?
I'll see you in a minute, bro.
All right, for sure. It's hella hot. That's why I didn't get
hot right here, though. Shit, it's 110 right
it's
here.
It's hot, but over there, it felt like a little more.
No, it was a sauna over there.
Listening party. Hosted a pool party last night. Video shoot.
Man.
Grind don't stop. Lou got a show tonight. We don't stop working.
It's like we've been doing this shit hella long. It's like, this is raw though, because I live two dreams. I live a rap life and a comedian.
Oh, yeah.
Hey, come on, man. Big movies on the way. One thing about us, man, hey, look, we're going to stay in our lane. We're going to merge in, and we're going to make it to, you know, where we're trying to get to. Hey, look, results take time. Right, that's the realest shit ever. Because we could dial back if you know on the content and the footage, especially when me and these two niggas in the car just talk about what we gonna do. I swear to God, we had this vision. It was so big, right? And only we believed in it, right? Because but you know who else did? God did.
He did that. Yeah. Perfect timing.
That's just the feeling right now. You feel me? That's just the feeling right now, you feel me?
He's a Young Jeezy, Project Papa, and Yo Gotti. And he directed it.
Oh, no. He just cold like
Oh, what's going on? This is an Airbnb party. What y'all doing in here?
It's the crib, man. We're here.
You live here? Okay, I know what's going on. EDD, PPP. I'm laughing. What's your name?
You might be a little rapper or something. You go by the boy.
Oh, okay. And let me guess who you are. The girl.
Ooh. I got to cut.
Oh, just know we run this town. We security of this whole neighborhood.
That was good.
How'd y'all skit though?
on my mama.
Yeah, so that's why I'm like.
Nobody understand that shit but me. That's why they couldn't coach me.
Uh-huh. Yeah, like, I just been like that since a kid, yeah.
Just a kid, yeah. You just go on how you see it. You do work like that. You do homework. You do math. You do it, and then can't nobody figure out how you figured it out. I ain't trying to figure it out. You got the right answer, nigga. That's how you do it.
Yeah.
That's how you figured it out.
I love when you sleep on me. I like to wake up.
Him, not them, man. Hey, hey, come on, like man. You can put it in your pocket, man.
Nah, nah, nah. That's young shit. You know what I'm saying?
Oh, what you hear me saying that.
Oh, man, they already mind. Ran off with the game, man. Like, you feel me? So, at least I have one of my Chi-Town brothers saying some shit. It's a bunch of corny ass niggas saying shit.
You know what it's going to be? It's going to be let off fly, though.
Yeah, yeah.
I think Aaron is like a real player. Okay, man. All right. Man, you gotta man. Be in you, not on you.
What you doing, bro? it gotta be both on you. Now you gotta be in on you. Man, you understand me, huh?
Real players.
It take one to know one, though. This, I ain't gonna be out, though. It's your world. I'm just in it.
Hey, man.
I'm rich.
Cookout ass niggas. Listen, I hate the thing that I saw you with.
I'm telling you,
and I'm sorry. You start playing like that, you'll be like,
you wasn't fucking
for 3 years. I'm out of the place. One, got the birthday there. Dropped the season on my 30th. Yeah. But I was like, it was something way the motherfucker was hit with the black pants and the shirt you had on. I was like, I could do it now. Because the hype died down. The hype was too big for 2 years. Yeah.
People were talking to the camera.
People, that's a real cowboy.
People was buying shit.
Yes.
It was
too hype.
Everything was hype.
So when I saw you on it, I was it looked, he did like he did it on purpose too. He had just cut over. He was like, I got the shot. He was like, psych. Take this back, bitch. But when I saw you, yeah, I was like, yeah, I'm going to get it. I would have him the very next day. That night, I ordered them on Nordstrom online, and then I went to pick them up for the one at the Grove the very next day. No,
the Grove, you have to go on. Yeah. I've been looking for
that. I'm your host, Brother G. You ready to bring down the mic? You ready to bring down the mic? Now listen, I don't know what your meeting was like, but you meet here tonight, and we're going to have a good time. Them bills going to be waiting on you outside, so fix your face. You might as well just enjoy yourself while you're here. Oh, every last bill, Sprint, AT&T, outside, okay, waiting on you. So enjoy it while you're in here. Come to the stage, my little bro, man. Y'all gonna love this guy, man. From Oakland. You might have seen him on Boogie's Comedy All Stars. Show some love from Oakland. I need y'all to start clapping right now. From the show some love. Luis
that cut clean as a motherfucker, boy. That nigga shit sharp. Ha! That nigga look fake.
That nigga like a little 2K player, nigga.
I don't want that.
Oh, no. That nigga walked through here like an animated player, nigga. Look, I got everybody unbuttoning their shirt now. I got everybody unbuttoning their shirt. Ha! Ha! You gotta look. I got everybody else button they shut around this motherfucker. This is what we talking about, man. Niggas need to have some confidence around this motherfucker, man. Hey, you know him? That's mom roasting you.
Yeah.
Mom just called her son Zesty.
Go out to the nightclub now. It'd be a bunch of niggas with face tats, but with a purse. Be a bunch of zesty ass thugs.
Exactly.
You don't want them with the purse?
That is a little. That's a real purse.
Shit in here. I trust
you. You don't even got no strap in that one. At least you had a purse. You gotta have one, nigga. You can't even put a little deuce in there.
The big boy take that home.
He can't fit a gun in there. He got a little knife in there.
That's a little nigga lip gloss.
This shit came with my sunglasses.
Oh, man. God damn. We got to get you a bigger purse or something, man.
Oh, he got some bigger ones at the house.
He got bigger ones at the house?
Yeah. Wally with a strap.
My people, niggas ain't going to be scared of you with that one on.
What's the disrespect? This shit is the disrespect. You could have pulled it out.
I knew that was Thug because he had the man bag. But I knew he was zesty by his threats. I seen him arguing. They was arguing from a distance. And his threats are so zesty, I was confused. I was walking up. I seen somebody argue, and all I heard was, it's the disrespect for me.
We gon' see. Big day ahead of us. Get out your bed, go get you some breakfast. Don't make excuses. Just make it effortless. Comfortable out of my comfort, fear of death. Don't make a threat. I blow that whistle like a ref. People are foul now. Watch what you do when you out of bounds. I give them praise when I'm out of town. I hit the booth and devour sound. Nah. Yeah. We don't play around, it's a bet. Lay it down. If you didn't know me last year, bitch, you know me now. I was trying to give it to you, now I'm going for the crown. You don't want to hold it down. You don't think about coming to this shit. Come around like I'm trying to get money. When you want with the world, money gotta hunt you down. This is godly, godly, oddly, timely. Find resentment right behind me. Find redemption right beside me. If I forgive, please.
At the open mic, do too much comedy night, you feel me? And then I'm like, all right, boom, I fuck with that, so I'm gonna put you on this show, the improv, man. Yeah. And it went out, he went crazy.
Yeah. What, tell him, what, D-Ray shouted your name out?
Yeah, D-Ray shouted me out, man. My nigga Lewis, a real nigga, bro. That nigga need anything, bro, you already know what it is, man. The whole Detroit got his back, man. 7 Mile West Side, man. You already know, man. Shout out the whole Bay, man. You already know, y'all. Y'all get it moving and grooving. I fuck with the Bay, so you already know. Man, the whole Detroit behind this nigga, man. I fuck with this nigga. He fuck with me, man. This shit amazing, bro. Been out here 1 year, so. Man, he putting niggas on, bro. He really fucking with niggas. Everybody ain't doing that, bro. Everybody ain't real like that, so. He really a real one, bro. Yeah. Real recognize real, though. That's it, man. I already know what it is, man.
The block. Yeah. He funny than a mother. This nigga. Excuse me. This young man.
I'm telling you.
This young man. Lewis Bell. He's next. He's next.
Why you look like you about to holler at all these old guys?
Oh, no, man. I'm just posing to get chosen. You understand me?
Bro, your improv is just so impeccable. Like, on this. It's almost like.
The dude is off the chain.
He had to plan that. But people know it's not planned.
It's unscripted
because these are total strangers in the audience. Mm-hmm. But like, it's like the whole millisecond of coming up with something like that. Man, dog, I don't know anybody besides Eddie Murphy that can come that quick.
Yeah, wow. You know what I'm saying? He got something better. Eddie Murphy.
Don't give up. Walk in your gift. Nobody does it like you, and you are not alone. But those who wait on the Lord shall renew their strength. They shall mount up with wings like eagles. They shall run and not be weary. They shall walk and not faint.